Mom and Dad are gonna love this recipe. Hi, my name's Alexis from Fit Healthy Happy Kids. Today we're gonna make healthy carbonara. Now we're gonna put a bit of cauliflower in a saucepan with a bit of water. I'm gonna break off a little bit. You need 5 pieces of the florets. Now let's tip all of the water in. Ask your adult to boil it. While it's boiling, we're gonna make the pasta. Now we're gonna put this on. This machine is called a spirulli. This turns the zucchini into spaghetti. For a child is 1 zucchini for enough. For adults, 2 zucchinis is good. I'm nearly done. I'm finally finished. Now it's time to make the sauce. Your cauliflower should be ready now. Ask an adult to tip the cauliflower in the blender. Make sure you add your water to the blender. Now we're gonna throw in the garlic. And a couple of basil leaves, just 2. And I got these from our garden and Mummy washed it. You can use any herbs or spices that you like. Now turn on the blender. Now we're gonna pour our pasta in the pot. This is the sauce from the blender. Now we pour it in. Scrape it out with a spoon. Now stir it. And it's boiling, so ask it now. I can do it now. Your zucchini has to cook for 2 minutes. You can add whatever you like to it. We're gonna add tomato. Now we add our avocado in. Get it off the plate. Now we put a chicken in. Mummy cooked this before. Give it one more stir, then it's ready to be served. Yum! I can't wait to eat this. My pasta's nearly ready. It's time to dish it out. Now some more.
Time to eat.